In a poem called Silences, you have a line where you say poetry is a weapon.
It's a weapon and should be used.
A prayer before an unknown altar. In what sense is poetry a weapon, would you say?
It's a gentle weapon. It's a feather instead of a gun. Yeah. It's a kiss instead of a bullet.
And would you say it's an effective weapon?
And it makes this point slowly but surely.